cube root of 64. We are going to learn how to find cube root using a method called prime division. First, we will find prime factors. To find these prime factors, we need to divide 64 by prime numbers until we can't divide anymore. Now, make pairs of identical factors. Take one factor from each pair and multiply them.